I don't want to go fast. Not with a passenger. I'd love to just rip this, but not with feet on the back. I guess the primary reason is that I don't know what I can and can't do with that extra weight on the back. The lack of experience of having a rider on the back. That's all. Just being safe. Like I was just talking about a video I just uploaded. What your laws are if you have a permit. You're not even supposed to have a passenger. So I'm already
breaking the law.
He's just taking it safe too, I think, which is good. I respect that, man. I respect us all, just, you know. That's primarily why I don't want to ride with big groups ever. Because you got people looking at you. You know, like right there, we would have had that big group rolling through. And like, you know, I got 30 other dudes with me and stuff. No, man. You start sticking all those guys in together and then you get testosterone clashing and you got people trying to be a badass and showing off. Not having it. Is HPU, another HPU, Hawaii Pacific University, how's that? You're going to school right there. Be nice. You know what, we might just pick H3 up. Let's do that. They're gonna turn off. Maybe not. Golf course right here. To the left. So Marine Base is just right that way. There's Pali Lookout. The big cemetery right here. I'm trying to think of something to talk about, to be honest. B, that's what your bike, that's what you need. For you. Looked like a fuel blast, or maybe that was a Ducati Monster, I don't know. They look really kind of similar. Oh, I know what I can do. I can talk about the third life burned.